Let's cut pineapple the right way. A little bit of chamoy on there, some flaky salt. Mm.